There's really no point in doing anything in life because it's all over in the blink of an eye. And the next thing you know, rigor mortis sets in. Oh, how the good die young. With any luck, she's left a few Klubecks for your old friend, but one never knows until the ink is dry on the death certificate. She was dynamite in the sack, by the way.
She was 84, Monsieur Gustave.
I've had older. When you're young, it's all fillet steak, but as the years go by, you have to move on to the cheaper cuts, which is fine with me because I like those. More flavorful, so they say. Why are we stopping at a barley field?